it's your first accident, and you're not sure what to do, call Goldberg and Osborne. We'll get you through this challenging time and get you the most money possible. 1-800-BEAGLE.
Strips.
Well, just don't make me. You're gonna have to come
back.
They
asked a partial of another box because they only gave me 8 days. Or eight half boxes.
I don't even care if you're bad, but it's not with certain people because I'll kill you if you ever disrespect me like that. That make me look like a duck.
So there should
be. I'm not laughing on that one anymore.
So I love you.
There's no laughter.
Because you're crazy, but I love you. It's okay.
There should be 60 of these guys all together.
Bet that.
But I feel like that looks like more.
I've been under surveillance since I've been here. I mean, and she's not got me doing anything.
Yes.
Because I'm not doing
anything. That's
60
of them?
Now, all that's left for Jamie
is that a month's worth?
To wait for her discharge papers to be completed.
My mind is so far out the gates. It's like I'm here, but I'm not. I'm 100 miles away. I'm in East Tennessee. I'm not even here. I'm just like walking around. It's over!
With her personal possessions packed in a laundry cart, Jamie makes her way to the release center.
Got a whole pack of cigarettes with me.
I am.
Give me some cheese.
Okay, one. Two.
I'm walking, and you know.